Let's talk about Bradley Manning.
The Army private accused of supplying WikiLeaks with all of those revelations.
He is held in solitary confinement for 23 hours a day.
Clear violation of multiple codes of the Uniform Code of Military Conduct.
The overall conditions of confinement are horrific.
Light them all up.
Come on, fire.
I know a little bit about whistleblowing and making sure that those folks get protection.